too much eggnog. And we begged her not to go.
Don't go, Grandma.
And she forgot her medication. And she staggered out the door into the snow. Now when we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack,
let me tell you something.
She had hoofprints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but that's a big grandpa really.
Now we're all so proud of Grandpa.
You guys want to send them back? Wouldn't it be more fun to open them? Just me, I guess. Well, I feel like a horse's patoot.
Playing the bells.
And that's why Grandma got run over by a